Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching News to Go. What a beautiful day to get out and about on this Sunday. Our early temperatures are in the 60s and 70s. Things heat up very quickly on a day like today. Noontime temperature 85, the high later in northwest Arkansas 89 degrees. In case you're wondering, that's almost 10 degrees warmer than we should be for this time of the year. In the River Valley, look at this. By the noon hour, you're gaining on 90. The high today in the River Valley with sunshine is going to be 94 degrees. John?
All right, Asylum Springs man under arrest on child porn charges will be in court tomorrow. On the screen is Donald Ray Teal. The Benton County Sheriff's Office says that a concerned resident gave them a thumb drive that had explicit pictures of children on it. Detectives then took multiple digital devices from the suspect where they found even more child porn. Road work could slow you down. Road crews will close down Highland Avenue between Maple Street to Lafayette Street from 7 to 4. They're replacing the sidewalk and curb along the road. Now, this road will be closed Monday through Friday for the next 2 weeks. Well, the Missouri State Bears evens the score. Now the Diamond Hogs must win Game 3 of the Super Regional at Baum Stadium, and a limited number of tickets are available. 4029's Negocio Locas at Bud Walton Arena, where those tickets will go on sale.
Student tickets for today's game will go on sale around 9 this morning right here at Bud Walton Arena. In fact, you can actually get a look here and see fans are already here waiting in line to buy a ticket for the big game. Now, what we do know is that University says because of parking lot closures and congestion surrounding Baum Stadium, they moved ticket purchases to Bud Walton Arena. Now, the game itself was at Baum Stadium around 2 this afternoon. Now, there are only 250 tickets left for students, so if you plan on coming to the game, you might want to get down here to Bud Walton Arena to get a ticket before they're all gone. Reporting in Fayetteville, Gauthier Loca, 4029 News.
Now, if the Hogs win today, they are on their way to Omaha. I want to thank you for watching News to Go on this Sunday. I'm John Paul. Make it a great day.